Nowadays, many users are facing issue where a follow request on Instagram shows as a request is pending. Today in this video, we'll be guiding you on how to fix this problem. So, why is this problem happening? This issue commonly occurs due to a settings on Instagram known as flag for review. If this settings is enabled, whenever someone sends a follow request, it gets flagged for review. Instagram asks the account owner if they want to accept the request, giving them the option to review first, and only after they approve it, you will become a follower. If they decline, your request remains pending. Now, what if we didn't enable the settings? If you haven't enabled the flag for review settings but still face this problem, here's what you need to do. And tap on the three bar line at the top right corner. Now scroll down and tap on help. Again, tap on report a problem. After this, scroll down a bit and you'll find report problem without staking. Now, tap on don't include and continue. Here, you can type your issue and even add the screenshot that you are facing and send it. After this, go back to your settings. Now, search for follow and invite friend. Here, under the followers, you'll see an option called flag for review. If the setting is enabled for the account you are trying to follow, your request will be pending until they review and approve it. So, if your follow request is being flagged, it might be due to the settings. If Instagram detects a problem, they should be able to fix it after you report it. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more.